up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Conor McGregor and Kamaru Usman. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters, 29 years of age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland,
Well, thanks for showing up on time as we get underway here tonight at the world famous O2 Arena in London.
That's it. Let's set it back up.
Let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
Usman gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. Oh, McGregor's gonna let his opponent stand up here.
Let's go, let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on. Let's go.
Well, no surprise, ref not seeing enough action. He steps in and motions the fighter back up.
Guys. Come on.
See if he can get the takedown. Outstanding kick there by McGregor. Oh!
Let's go, finish this, guys, come on!
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Kamaru Usman. Conor McGregor gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. All right, the ref is going to step in here. Wasn't seeing enough action. He lets him back up.
Let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
When a fighter looks to the referee to get him up, that's just not realistic. Where's the referee in a street fight? Where's the referee when your life depends on it? They don't exist. So just get up.
Let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
Another shot here. McGregor's probably going to let his opponent stand up here. Yes, he will. Under 2 minutes to go.
That's it. So he's standing back up.
Let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
McGregor gets hit by that kick to the body.
Oh, he just grabbed his leg. Looking for the heel hook. Let's see if he can get it. He drops back. He's got him stacked here in the guard, and he's looking for the heel hook. He's got to get his leg out of there, and he does. He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here. He's moved back into side control once more. He's looking for the Darce choke. He's got to rotate his body. Locks it into position. Now he's got it. Turns towards his opponent. This is gonna be it. Oh, he lost it. Now he secured side control. Trying to spin to the back. Got his back here. Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount. Nice.
Usman's eyebrow got opened up on that shot. Starting to bleed a little bit now.
Good job,
round two straight ahead.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's take a look at that again. And let's see that again.
You're fine. It's just a little blood. You've been here before. You've been cut. No worries. We like the taste of our own blood. Now's the chance to go out there and get some payback. Gotta have you protect yourself.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going. Second round underway. Oh, there's the kick right underneath the elbow. McGregor's gonna let his opponent stand up here.
Let's go, finish this, guys, come on.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Look at this.
Well, at this point, he's really got to think about mixing some things up a little bit more and working that body. He's had a lot of success up top working the head, but at some point, change your level, work that midsection. Usman gets back up again. Referee is going to step in here, wanted to see more action, forcing the stand-up.
When a fighter looks to the referee to get him up, that's just not realistic. Where's the referee in a street fight? Where's the referee when your life depends on it? They don't exist, so just get up.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Landed there by McGregor. Just over 2 minutes now to go in round two. Usman gets back up again. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Check it out again. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer now. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 12 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the